Yeah, thank you, Chair. The EU has the potential to be a global leader in the fight against climate change, and that is what our citizens are expecting from us. Therefore, it is crucial to reach a first reading agreement on the climate change package, not only to meet those expectations, but to go to Copenhagen with a unified position. And I would like to thank my colleagues who have been working long hours to try to achieve this. It is important to keep our ambitious targets, but at the same, we cannot ignore the dramatic impact of the financial crisis on the competitiveness of European industry, which has been greatly affected by it. Given this new economic context, it is even more important to consider the wide variety of industrial infrastructures in Member States, and it should be recognized that some of them achieved rapid and large reorganization and modernization. This is why we need to offer, I think, reasonable and appropriate flexibility to Member States and industries to achieve their CO2 emission reduction targets. Thank you.